بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
Assalamu alaikum, dear brothers and sisters. There is a very powerful chapter in the Quran with four verses. Reciting this chapter is equivalent to the reward of reciting one third of the Quran. Whoever recites this chapter 10 times, Allah will build a palace for him in the paradise. And that chapter is Al-Ikhlas, the sincerity. So today, we're going to recite Surah Al-Ikhlas. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد، ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. I seek refuge with Allah from the devil. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Say, He is Allah, the One. Allah, the eternal refuge. He begets not, nor is He begotten, and there is nothing like Him. Inshallah, dear brothers and sisters, we will recite new surahs in our upcoming videos. Assalamu alaikum.